Jonas Järvelainen didn't make it past the qualifying draw in Lausanne against two of the seven best teams in the world, but he did establish himself as one of the best in Estonia, a country that lives and breathes 3x3. The Tallinn star represented his homeland in the 3x3 World Cup in Manila back in June.
We started this project in May, and our goal was just to play in the World Cup, but now it's kind of developed into something more. So this is our first opportunity to play in the World Tour, and of course I'm very excited about it.
Estonia is 3x3 mad. Not Kanye crazy, but you get what I mean.
3x3 in Estonia actually has been pretty big for a long time. So Estonia has been independent for 27 years, and they have played 3x3 for 25 years. So it's always been a big sport.
Järvelainen has some of the most hilarious videos you'll ever see on YouTube. Although we did think about suspending him for scaring his mama like that.
No, Olga valmis? Oh yeah.
It's like a fun outlet these days, you know. If you want to get something out to the people, it's really easy. It's just a question of how many people want to see it in the end. So I think it's a window to the world. Sometimes creative people get lost, and that's their opportunity to show themselves, and I suppose there have been many people who have, let's say, created something more from just doing videos for fun or posting pictures, whatever.
Okay, not crazy. Screaming, flexing.